ladies and gentlemen, I'm Darkrave Knight, and it took me freaking forever to get that bug fixed that caused it to do what it's supposed to do.
You think Jewel would still love me like this?
It's the Temple of the Forgotten God, sire. So this must be the Infernal Abyss. When this deity's former spouse, the Mother Goddess, found him in the arms of another, she cursed him. Anyone who tries to remember him starts to forget him. That's almost as bad as death for a god. The curse must be weakened the closer you get to his lair. The overeating, the plague, those females. He must be trying to claw his way back into the world, making every creature suffer as he does. The switches must be on a timer, sire. Bloody gods, never just have a door knocker and a welcome mat. Thing behind that door is powerful, real powerful. Don't go getting it angry. You've got to be quick with those switches. Quit fiddling with those switches, oh Dark Lords. Always messing about with things. The thing behind that door is powerful, real powerful. Don't go getting it angry. Got to be quick with those switches.
That's that's fine.
All those switches for one door. That's just showing off.
Here, you get your own chains. What do you want to go in there for?
We got something to watch now.
The gates are open, Master. Time to put a little hurt in on that meddling deity.
Good luck. You and your little pets are gonna need...
The fuck? The fuck are you doing here, Jester?
Do you know what it's like to be forgotten, sub-creature? Once my name was spoken in whispers, it brought dread to this land. Now that petulant goddess wishes my name lost in the mists of time. No more! I will awaken their nightmares, their darkest memories. They will remember me, and they will remember what they feared! Death will be my rebirth, little one! Remembered is that I destroyed you!
gonna get my good armor back. My good armor and helmet. Because this shit might look cool, but it's shitty. Please don't be where I think it is. It should have been that last one.
You have no idea what you're getting yourself into, do you, buddy? There's still time to run.
Good luck. You and your little pets are gonna need it.
There's still time to run. Try living with a goddess!
will be screamed!
Blue!
Red!
Brown!
Red!
Greens.
Red!
Greens!
With each death, they shall remember me! Try living with a goddess! Once again, strike terror in the hearts of all creatures! With each death, they shall remember me! All that will be remembered is that I destroyed you! Death, they shall remember me!
Why are you following these two?
Just remember!
Taking position!
Weird.
Your death was meant to free me. You want the infernal abyss? Take it. May it be your eternal prison.
I have seen evil masters come and go. Exploded, disintegrated, emoliated, even one time eaten by a giant weasel. But I admit, I had a soft spot for this last one. Ah, he may still find a way to escape the infernal abyss, but we may have to find a new master. Well, evil always finds a way.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, has been Overlord, the Rising Hell DLC, basically. Sorry for not talking much during this one. I'm coming off of being sick. I wanted to get this last bit out of the way so that I can move on to other things. I am Dark Grave Knight, and I will see you next time.